socially accepted levels in insanity. But if you're afraid or if you're suffering anything which does not exist, it amounts to insanity, doesn't it? People are always suffering. Either what happened yesterday or what may happen tomorrow. So your suffering is always about that which does not exist, simply because you're not rooted in reality. You're always rooted in your mind. Mind is one part of it is memory, another part of it is imagination. Both of them are in one way imagination, because both of them don't exist right now. You're lost in your imagination, that's the basis of your fear. If you were rooted in reality, there would be no fear.
Phew.